When you keep the garbage and it is the rainy time, it is the rainy season now, it will cause a lot of problems, especially cholera.
Just looking at the streets where they've been picking up rubbish, it looks so much better than it did before. So I'm feeling very good about coming here and helping out.
We want to improve on the hygiene of our environment.